Trying out these new microphones, you know what I mean? This is a wee test show for me, George Monkey.
Cedric here as well.
I'm going to be rabbiting on about the bloody, what the f*** do you call it now? About people going into the f***ing supermarkets, right? Does nobody know what way the arrows go? Eh? Can nobody see these f***ing arrows on the floor? Can you not see them, you bunch of eh?
Why, you tell them, George.
The arrows are supposed to be the direction that you walk round the shop, you bunch of idiots. Seriously.
I know. They're all a bunch of numpties, if you ask me.
And what about that, you know when you go into the shop, right? And there's that sanitizer shite stuff. As you go in the door, there's a sanitizer and the stuff you can wash your hands. Well, I've got a genius idea. Put the bag, see, take a carrier bag with you, right? And put that on the handle of the f***ing, you know, put it in the handle of the bloody, well, take your carrier bag, right? And put it in the handle of the basket, like that.
That's a really good idea, George.
And it saves you having to touch anything. That way your paws are not getting onto the handles and you're not spreading the germs. But some people are f***ing stupid. They haven't a bloody clue. I've never seen anybody else do it. What's wrong with you, you bunch of narsels? Eh?
I don't know what's wrong with them. Why you no using your head, you bunch of f***ing idiots?
Aye, that's f***ing right, Cedric. You tell them.
Eh? What's wrong with you? You're no right in the head.
You're no kidding.
Use common sense. Ain't that right, George?
Aye.
Idiots.
All right, so now, common sense when you go round the shops, okay, idiots? Right, we'll see you later. Bye-bye the new.
Bye-bye the new.